All right, y'all, I got two Attitude Era rants I'm gonna be doing tonight. This first one, this is a confrontation that aired on this day 22 years ago on the September 20th, 1999 edition of Raw is War. The last Raw is War before the 1999 Unforgiven. And this was in my hometown, Houston, Texas. This was a confrontation between the chairman of the World Wrestling Entertainment, Vince McMahon, the Cerebral Assassin, the Chief Operating Officer of the WWE, the King of Kings, WWE Hall of Famer, the Game Triple H, and my boy, the toughest SOB of the WWE, the Bionic Redneck, the host of Broken Skull Sessions, the Texas Rattlesnake, and WWE Hall of Famer, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Well, don't know what you two are trying to pull, but I have every right to be in that six-pack match at Unforgiven. The two of you stole from me like thieves in the night. You stole my property. You took my gold.
I told you that's what he thought. As if Helmsley hasn't broken the rules whenever he felt like it.
I think here in Houston, they're calling your name again.
Whoa.
That's cheap, and that's Vince's family. No chance. They don't win as they're going to get us in here. There's Shane McMahon.
Okay, listen up, Triple H. Nobody in my family is going to be hurt ever again by the likes by you. Ever. As my mother said last week, Triple H, you dug your own grave. Now you have to lie in it. And tonight you will learn the meaning of the word payback, because tonight in that very ring, it's you and China in a special tag team match against Shane and Vince McMahon, because the McMahon boys want to get them sold.
Well, I think that surprised Vince.
What?
The McMahon's against Triple H and China here tonight. I don't know if that's a good idea.
Stop letting that hot-headed son of a bitch run your company, Vince. When your girl is set, take back your damn company.
Nothing would please me any greater to get my hands on the reins of the World Wrestling Federation again. But you know damn well the contract we signed and fully loaded stated that if The Undertaker didn't defeat you, I was going to be on the sidelines, and unfortunately, that's exactly where I am.
That was in July.
Jesus Christ, Vince. Didn't you little hot shot lawyers read the fine print? The fine print said that only one son of a bitch could reinstate you in the World Wrestling Federation.
Uh-oh! What? Wait a minute! Are you trying to say?
And that one son of a bitch would be me, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Man, that's a blockbuster!
What are you saying?
Now, what I'm saying is, I'll reinstate your ass back in the World Wrestling Federation right now if you grant me my World Wrestling Federation title shot.
Man, that's a deal for you. And Kramer, if you ask me.
Then I'm going to consider myself reinstated because you just got your title shot.
That's part one of my Attitude Era rant. Part two is coming up.